Hello everyone, in this question we will be discussing about the different structures and the cells of the human breast that are involved.